Wednesday, Soumya. I'm from Legend High School studying 9th standard. I'm one of the participants of a National Maths Wizard Bharosa competition. Here I chosen a problem from percentage topic. So let us discuss now. A candidate scores 25% and fails by 60 marks, while another candidate who scores 15% marks gets 40 marks more than the maximum required marks to pass an examination. Find the maximum marks for the examination. So here a candidate scored 25% and failed by 60 marks, and second candidate scored 50% marks and more than required marks, he got 40 marks. So here they are asking the maximum marks. So let us assume maximum marks be X. According to the problem, first candidate scored 25%, so 25x by 100 plus 60 is equal to. Here he failed by 60 marks, so here we should add. The second candidate scored 50%, so 50x by 100 minus 40, because he got excess marks, that's why we have been minus 40. So 50x by 100 transposes to LHS sign, it becomes minus 50x by 100 equals to minus 40. Then minus 60 goes to RHS sign, it becomes minus 60. So 25x minus 50x becomes minus 25x by 100.